Fialda ports in Ghana continue to load product for dealers at temperatures above 30 degrees Celsius, leading to losses at the pumps. The depots are disregarding a directive by the National Petroleum Authority to discharge and bill at 20 degrees Celsius.
High temperature during loading bulk road vehicles to dealers means less fuel to the tankers. When dealers offload and sell at lower temperatures, more fuel is dispensed to customers. A fuel dealer, Commodore Steve Obimpe, noted the variation in the temperatures leads to losses by the fuel outlets.
If there's a 10 degree change, you would have 1% loss. And so if you have a tanker bringing you 54,000 liters, you, right from the word go, even before you start selling, you stand a chance of losing about 540 liters. And that multiplied by the current price of fuel, you are losing 2,500, even before you start selling. Meanwhile, our margin is only about 17 pesos on a liter. Unfortunately, the depots are not complying. We are suffering and we don't know whom to cry to.
A member of the Loss Control Committee, Joseph Kwekuhogli, recalled the directive.
Recently, MP has come out and commissioned that Ghana, we are going to use 20 degrees temperature. So it is now for the people to start operating with that, but still they have not started. There's no way in this industry where you can leave temperature out. It determines the volume.
Well, this is clearly an issue of weights and measures, and this falls into the purview of the Ghana Standards Authority.
For example, if you come to my station and you buy a gallon of petrol and you think you are not getting the gallon, you go to a standards board, they'll come and check the pump. So I think it falls squarely in the court of Standards Authority to do something about it.
Executive Secretary of COPEC, Duncan Amua, fears the losses incurred by the dealers at the pumps will be passed on to consumers.
Once they are bearing those losses, chances are that they may pass it on to the final consumer. And the stories you hear from people who have come to build stations and are doing dealerships for companies, they are not encouraging. Some are actually collapsing. The GSA, Ghana Standards Authority, the NPA, should do something to fix that problem immediately before the end of the month.
The 20 degrees Celsius directive is captured in the NPA operational handbook.